Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to my channel. So unfortunately, I worked on a order today. It was a two color order. Supposedly I was recording, but I missed the whole footage. I still decided to make this video. Let me show you guys the shirts.
So here's the shirts. This is the front. It's a two color print. Well, this is on the gray shirts. And then we also did some white shirts and the black shirts. On black, we use metallic silver.
The shirts came out great. That was my first two color print that I did on that specific press. Another thing I wanted to mention is that I ordered a couple inks. The customer wanted to use like a silver chrome color, so I went ahead and ordered that. I do plan on doing reviews on the colors individually. So this is the Poly One Epic Wolflex Liquid Silver. I'll get more in depth into each ink on my next video. I also ordered the Epic Liquid Gold. Looks pretty cool. And there's another job that I'm gonna have to do. The shirts were supposed to arrive today. That's one thing I want to mention. I have a couple orders that I'm supposed to be doing this week. And I did order the shirts on Monday and they still haven't arrived. I used to just place the order and go pick them up very close by. It used to take about 10 minutes, 15 minutes to go and pick them up and come back. And right now, I'm placing the order. They ship from Texas, and due to the whole COVID-19, there's delays everywhere. So they were supposed to arrive today. And when I check the tracking number, it says that there's a delay and it's close by. It's the next city down. So hopefully tomorrow I should have the shirts and work on those orders. But like I was saying, a customer needs this color. This is going to be an outline with this lime green. So I ordered this as well. This color actually looks pretty cool. Maybe like on a black or white shirt. So I'm gonna be doing an individual review on each of these inks very soon. Another thing I wanted to mention is if you guys enjoyed the video regarding the shipment of class of 2020 shirts, we're going to be doing that again on Monday. We placed another order. As soon as I get the shirts, I'm going to make the shirts and they should be done by Monday. And we're gonna have to deliver those shirts out again. And thanks for everyone that's been supporting us and buying those class of 2020 shirts. We really do appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. And you guys have a great day. Thank you.